Revolver can do the same thing, Slug can do the same thing. Oh my god, Christina. Oh, Voodoo, yeah, it's really annoying, man. The thirst, dude, the thirst. Hmm. Absolutely, Craven. But then the same could also be said for the heirloom or the revolver, right? Or the stone staff. Oh, wrong gun. Whoops. I'm dead, chat. Chizen's in here too? Shoot. I don't have the resources to fight a squad right now. It's not any good. Not enough chests here to do any real damage either. Someone's in the barn back there too. What's my play? I need this potion chest first of all. I probably should just go to heaven. While they're distracted. This is a bad place to fight a full squad. Yeah, zombie, it's pretty dumb, I agree. I have full HP, 2 minutes into the game. Like, what? Too bad I can't forge anything, and I probably missed out on some kills here. It's a good pickup. I need someone to, like, come around a corner right now so I can just obliterate them and take their shards. You're the chosen one. Leaving the ice block there in case we need it. I have nothing in terms of like a way to push them. Whatever. Wait, he's actually. Oh, I thought he was gonna stay behind the tree. I'm gonna leave the firebomb there in case I come back here. I need this mage's sword, I think. That's a rip. Dude. Can't finish off the chicken, man. How many times do I have to kill you? God dang it, dude. These chickens are just like untouchable. Yeah, suck on that, dude. Burn. Burn! Oh, it's Chizen! What? That was Chizen and Slack. Oh my god. I feel evil. How do you get diamond cheese? It's 9 months subscription. 9 months subscription. Subscription. I don't know why I can't say that word. It's supposed to be diamond cheese? It's like glass diamond, like... Platinum. Chizen! No, dude! I can't kill you and then you end the stream, man. That's not... Oh my god, dude. Now I feel bad. Oh my god. Wait, what? Thank you for the host, man. Uh-oh, bolt staff mage. I have nothing for this fight. I have no healing. Now I do. Oh, okay, Chizen, okay. I felt super bad for a second there. A slack action too, no. Thank you for the host, man. Thank you for the host, guys. I appreciate it. Sorry about that. Hope you guys had good streams. I saw you guys in the kill feed. I was like, oh god, here we go. You guys should play in scrims tomorrow, by the way. Sorry, Slack. Scrims are tomorrow at 8 Eastern if you guys want to play. He has 4 HP chicken. Alright, we're alive. For now. Really hot sick? Yeah, Pixie made it for me too. She did a really good job with the sub badges. Legendary Blaster is nuts. I'm in squad, so I'm gonna keep the sword, I think. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna keep the sword. I'll get there soon, Hotzik. I'll get it. Yeah, Craven, I wish they had indicators. Sorry, Slack. I'm sorry, man. What's up, 60? How are you? How are the games? They've been good, man. They've been good. I need a lifesteal rune now. Let's go, Fungal. Mike's, that's brilliant, dude. That is brilliant. Thoughts on Warrior? Arguably the best class. What's world record for most kills in solo? I think it's 32. Sorry, Chizen. Maybe use you when you're using that stupid booger. I'm sorry. Okay, revolver over slug in this loadout. You need slug for range. Yeah, typically I think that's better, but what I found using this loadout so far in solo squads is oftentimes I'll be in a fight where I'm mowing down one guy, then I blast arrow a second guy, and when he's midair, I have more faith in my revolver than I do in my slug when he's flying through the air. Forging armor, so I armor use that. Oh, Slack. I can't make that, I can't make that, shoot. Slack, thank you very much for the Twitch Prime, man. Appreciate it, dude. Armor potions. That's me. None of them had armor? Yeah, I know, right? It's like, why can't a battle royale get it right? You either drop on an extra 100 HP, or you don't have any armor throughout the entire game. Like, come on, someone get it right. God. We're fine here. Which is better, crossbow or arbalest? I don't know, I think it's a preference thing. I mean, for sure, crossbow is not as good. Or, sorry, arbalest is not as good in solo squads. Yeah, Chizen, I chickened you a couple times there. I was shooting at you from on top of the forge. Why did they change jalapeno to some fireball? What do you mean? What's up, Andrew? Yeah, I remember you, man. How you doing? It's been a while. Winter scrims tomorrow night at 8 Eastern. Oh, the image? Yeah, I don't know. If you're on console, then Arbalest, you don't use Arbalest at all. It's too tough. Arbalest does have slower shots. It's more of a burst weapon. Crossbow is more DPS. Alright, see you, Slack. Thank you again for the Twitch Prime, the host, and for hanging out, man. I appreciate it. I don't even remember, hot sick. What's up, Peter? Sorry, Chizen. How'd that miss? Bro! Using a health potion. Xbox players and SMGs, man. If I had a reload rune, I might take that. Withdraw's tempting, but again, Soar for solo squads I feel like is the play. Crossing, I guess. Oh my god. Tomorrow at 8 Eastern, Andy. I play on PC. Talk Clara, that's funny. Yeah, I think scrims are gonna be really good tomorrow, guys. If you guys are interested in playing in a little bit more competitive version of Realm with Q snipes, type exclamation point scrim for a little bit more information. It's gonna be really fun tomorrow at 8 Eastern, I mean. It's annoying when bots can see through trees, but I can't. I don't know who to kill. God. What is he? What? Competitive gamer, dude. Is that hot sick? Just standing there, doing hot sick things. Dude. What? Where did the squad come from with no sound? Zone's coming too. I'm in trouble. Fuck, it was the weasel. I will sit here all day and gatekeep you, bro. I don't care. Think you can... You can do this to me. Bro, I will sit here all day. Whew. What's up, Giant? You guys show me a clip from today? Y'all check it out. Don't make me reinstall and clap you. What type of aim do you think is the most important in this game? What do you mean type of aim? $30,000 damage that fight? Arrows brainwash you about Radius being fake? Don't listen to him. Go for 30 bomb? We can't get it this game. To be honest, I'm not looking forward to fighting a bunch of Axe Warriors. I'm in a good position though, which is nice. I'll just commit. He's behind the barrels, shoot. Oh, he's over there. No armor pots in here or what? Wait, what? Not too concerned about him when I have the zone on him, I think. I could just dismount with my revolver all day. I'm scared about behind me though. Make your move, boy. What? Come on. Last arrow. Burn, burn, burn. Jeez Louise. Alright. I don't know how we didn't get flanked there, but okay. Tracking, flicking. I think that's just all preference, man. There's no golden rule. If you're good at one thing, then amplify it and use it, you know? This is a good example. Why do I have 27 kills? I just took out two squads and I have no armor potions. Like, it should make sense that if I kill 27 people, or I kill two entire squads, I should pick up armor potions, right? It makes sense in my mind.
Love a good hunt.